Well, today I'm going to break out some body filler. We're going to see what we can do about making a consistent transition on my cowlie hood. Stay tuned. Sometimes you know that when you open them up, there's been some separation. So give me a good stir. Actually, this one wasn't bad. So. Now, I never know how much to start with. So I'm going to start with, I want to see a bit of resin on top. Stir. Let's go with that for now. Let's get this out of the way. And we'll put some hardening in. Always knead this stuff up, same problem. Separates after a while. Excuse me. Now, I hate this part. I'm gonna put one little ribbon of this across. Mixing this up, fold it over itself, knead it in, you keep doing that until it's a consistent color. In this case, it's going to have a blue tinge. Like exercise for an old man. Get off there. Process always worries me. Did I put enough of that harder in? Did I put too much? I guess too much is not bad, just if it sets so fast, you use it. Streaks. Still. Come on, man. Mix her up. Forever mixing her up. Thank you. finish forming this transition between the new cowl and the wood portion of the hood. And I'm not really sure how to do it. Although I did make this thingy. Which is kind of how I want that transition to go. So I'm thinking if I put the filler down and run this through there, hopefully it'll be a consistent whoop-de-doo. Hopefully. So let's see what harpoons here. Fill this in. Let's do a pull, see what happens. Kind of. Kind of, sorta. Messy stuff. Well, it's sort of doing what I want, I guess. Skim coat this way at some point. Kind of sort of might work. And there's a couple other areas since I thought of filler left. I'll take care of here. Let's get this excess off of here. Well, technically, won't be excess. She's starting to come on, baby. Start spreading the mud. Semi-satisfactory. Edgy, that's okay. And of course, by the time you're done doing all this stuff, probably sand off 75% of what you put down. So it probably won't be a bundle buggy in the end. There we go. Getting off the mixing board. in this case is just an old election sign. Coroplast or colorplast, whatever they call it. You have the base knob on that. Nice to see this hood in one uniform color, whether it's filler, primer, or bare metal. All right. Clean this off, so keep a little round edge on it. I said this thing's probably gonna need a complete skim coat. Here we go. Now we wait. See how long for this, what it takes for this to harden up. Hopefully it does. We'll be golden.